Hello, this is a short animation to help you understand more about a miniPATH. You will hear the inclusion facilitators talking you through the process so you can know what to expect, and we hope this will help you to decide if a miniPATH is something you think you'd like to try.
The miniPATH is a process that's focused on you, and it aims to give you a different way of exploring lots of possibilities for your future in a way that is comfortable, relaxed, and hopefully fun. Here is an example of what it could look like when completed.
MiniPATHs are probably very different to any meetings you've had before. They can happen at home, or at school, or really any place where you feel safe and comfortable.
There are no forms for you to fill in, and no one will be there who you don't want to be there.
We'll ask you about the things that you like so we can personalise your path picture. We start with asking you about your favourite colours, slowly building a picture of your hobbies and interests.
We can also include the ideas of other people who are important to you, and we will ask you who those people might be. As we talk together, the miniPATH begins to fill with ideas, words and pictures drawn in front of you, and the only bits that end up on there are always checked and agreed with you first. We have found that the best way to complete the miniPATH in this way is over a few sessions at your pace, so it doesn't feel rushed or tiring. Your completed miniPATH is yours to look back at and to remind yourself of who is in your life to help you and the small positive steps you can take to move forward.
You can then share the graphic with anyone you like, and some of our young people have put them somewhere in their home, like on their bedroom wall.
We normally start the path here, at the dream section, and begin to imagine what your future could look like. We'll ask you to dream big. There are no limitations and no boundaries. Next, we look at the positive and possible, where we imagine a year has passed, thinking about what might have happened in the year for you and what might you have been able to achieve.
We will then think about the now, which can include anything you'd like to share about what's going on for you in the now, at this moment in time. This might include things like how old you are, what year group you are in, hobbies that you enjoy, or anything that is going well, perhaps.
In this next part, we think about who all the important people are in your life right now. The people that give you support, friendship, guidance, whatever else you might need. These are the people that you might want to share your path with. So, with you at the very top as the most important person of all, we can then pop their names down onto the sign-up section, just like this.
Then we come to thinking about staying strong. What helps to keep you strong? This might be things that you're doing already, or things that you'd like to do more of. What are you really good at, or what might you need more of?
Finally, on the next steps section, we get more specific about the things you can do or others could do to move towards achieving your dream.
Here are just a few examples of the miniPATHs we have created with different children and young people of all ages, so you can get some ideas of how you might like your miniPATH to look. The colours, pictures and details are all your decision.
Some of the comments we've received from other children and young people who have had a miniPATH.
So, what's next?
Just let your chosen adult know that you'd like a mini path and they can contact us.
And then one of our lovely, friendly inclusion facilitators, who you've heard throughout this video, will be in touch to say hello and arrange your mini path dates on a day and time that suits you. The rest is up to you.